I'm creating my own Nickelodeon multiverse, and today we're redesigning.